Hey, you recording?
Yeah, take a seat. The seat looks better. What's your first and last name?
Jeremy Clark.
Perfect. All right, ready? And what got you into climbing?
Friends.
Okay.
Friends got me into climbing. They told me to come climb, came climb, and then, yeah, there you go. Simple as that.
What do you love most about climbing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were going to ask these questions. It's kind of hard.
I know, that's what JJ said the first time.
The challenge, I guess. Challenge aspect of it. It's like a solo sport, but everyone's there for you. It's very, like, even though it's a solo sport, it's very, like, almost team-oriented. And everyone's super positive and, like, about it. Great work. It's like a great workout. It's like going to the gym and working out, except you're, like, they're like with friends as well. They're like super encouraging. Yeah. So.
And then last question I got for you is, what is your favorite style of climbing and why?
Favorite style? Old school.
Okay.
Because it's just strength, which I got.
So just pull down on something, lock off, rock up to the next hole.
Exactly. Don't give me slab. don't give me slab.
So overhang preferred?
Oh, for sure.
And then what type of holds? Do you like crimps, pockets?
Oh, give me a crimp.
Crimp, okay.
Give me a crimp or give me like a mono or a pocket.
Okay. Something that has a little depth.
Which like no gyms ever set is like monos or pockets. And if they do, they always just immediately do like V8. And it's like, why? And they're like, because it's a pocket. And it's like, just because it's a pocket doesn't mean it's like crazy, but.
Yeah. I appreciate you, man.
Have a great sesh.
What's wrong? Welcome. This is going to be episode 6 of the sequence sessions. We're also going to film a couple videos in between the session. And we're going to test grip strengths against each other.
Yeah.
And then we might try the V challenge, to where him and I are climbing for 30 minutes or an hour and seeing who can get the most V points in that 30 minute or an hour slot period.
Yeah. So. I'd be pretty stoked about that, because a lot of strategy can go into it. Like, if you're doing V4s the whole time and I'm trying like V8s or something, you can still kick my ass. Especially after 30 minutes or an hour.
That should be a good time.
Yeah, for sure. I guess might as well use.
Bop, bop.
No chalk, go for it. Do it. Very like pleasing boulder, honestly. Those balls look cool. It kind of reminds me of like Wipeout. Ooh, nice little press into it. Super chill. Very nice.
First boulder of the game.
I'll just set the bag up right here. This is so cool. It's literally like arm wrestling for rock climbers.
God, this is so
cool. Okay, so thumb or no thumb?
Thumb first round.
Thumb first round? Okay.
Yeah. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dude. Oh, your endurance. Dude. Oh my god.
Well, my tendon was gonna pop out. I feel like I'm gonna lose it that way.
Woo.
Oh my.
I think you got me because of endurance there. I was like, oh, I'm getting punked already, dude.
Oh my shit.
I gotta re-chalk up after that. This is crazy. No thumb's about to be wild.
Yeah, no thumb's gonna be hard. Alright. Fucking up. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
No way. There's no way. Get that in here.
I'm like, are you sweating?
Oh. Oh my gosh. Dude, I'm pumped. Oh my gosh.
There's only one way to decide the winner. Left hand.
Left hand? Oh,
left
my
hand,
gosh.
No thumb. This is the make and break the winner.
God,
dude. We need a 5-minute breather after this.
Nah, dude, no kidding. You want to talk about warm-up, here we go.
Exactly. This is definitely more like warm up. All right, no thumb.
No thumb, left hand. I think you're gonna get me on this one.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh.
Oh my god. The game.
That's so crazy.
That's a great idea.
Dude, I felt it right off the bat as soon as you pulled.
Can't believe you're on these hot ones, right?
Alright, that was too easy for you. That was way too easy.
I was
already headed for it. Hell yeah. Camera angle was sick. You better send now. Nice. Dude, wait till you see the camera. Thank you.
Yep. Oh, nice. Come on. Pull it. Yeah, come on. Dang, that was a good slap too.
Smack.
Smack. Smack it all on the floor, you know?
Come on. Foot up, heel. Go high.
Ooh. Cool. That's it. Ooh. Yeah, nice. You guys heading out? Take care. Hold it. Nice. Oh, that's rough. Oh, nice. Let's go.